Parker Gahagan, hockey. Gahagan recorded a career-high 17 wins, notched 5 shutouts, had a goals against average of 2.0, and a save percentage of .934. A Hobey Baker Award nominee, Mike Richter Award semifinalist, and Senior Class Award finalist, Gahagan was Atlantic Hockey Goalie of the Month once and Goalie of the Week 3 times. Peter Kim, golf. Kim was the Patriot League Golfer of the Year and won his second career individual conference championship by 7 strokes to earn a berth in the NCAA Regionals. Kim also won the Haight Invitational in Jacksonville with a birdie on the last hole to hold off a pair of top 100 players. Andrew King, football. King started every game at inside linebacker for an Army defense that ranked in the top 10 nationally. The winner of the Defender of the Nation Award and a semifinalist for the Lott Impact Trophy, King finished the season with 11 tackles for loss to go along with 5 sacks.